But soul steal these guys.
Round one, fight!
Try to soul steal. Nope, didn't work. Ah, you fucker, then move this, come on. Come on, oh, this is bullshit. If I lose, this is crap. Oh, that was complete shit.
Round two, fight!
Come on!
Shang-Chi wins.
Oh, nice.
Round three, fight!
Damn, flawless victory on Goro.
Flawless victory.
Nice. It's a first for me since Mortal Kombat 4 on Nintendo 64.
Round
yeah, I wonder if
one.
I can soul steal.
Fight.
Ah, oh, fucker. Nope. Ah, you fucker.
Alright.
Always good to have one win under your belt.
Round two. Fight!
Fucker. Hammer is ridiculous. Come on, man. I'm stuck in a corner. This is great.
Three, fight.
Titty twist. Fuck! Come on!
You suck!
Come on. Can't do anything, man. Damn, that was difficult. Wasn't gonna get cheated out of that second victory there.
Shang Tsung voraciously consumed Shao Kahn's soul, absorbing his immense power. Overwhelmed by his newfound sorcery, he fled to Outworld. Moments before suicide, Shang Tsung was visited by Bo Rai Cho. The mentor of warriors offered to teach him to control the dark magic, but for a special purpose. Liu Kang had become a god. The power had corrupted him, transforming him into a tyrant. He needed to be stopped. After rigorous training, Shang Tsung mastered the one technique that could finish Liu Kang. Vengeance would finally be his.
Huh, that's an odd turn of events. Shang Tsung be the good guy. No Shang Tsung, that's pretty difficult, just because he doesn't have any frickin' moves. But, yeah, that's pretty fun.